Hey, all you cool cats and kittens, it's Mr. Scala coming at you digitally. All right, so we are doing Wonder Awards this week, and I do have a Wonder Award recipient from my homeroom. Just a reminder that the Wonder Award is not one teacher's opinion. We all meet together. We talk about what we're noticing in the classroom, in hallways, all over the school building to determine who we believe is a wonder and is going above and beyond. And we all have to agree on our students before they can get selected. So this week, I have a student from my homeroom. This boy is going above and beyond. He is consistently showing improvement and growth and continues to work hard each and every day to do his best and put his best foot forward. So, the Wonder Award recipient from my homeroom this week is... Brody! Congratulations, Brody. Keep up the good work. And to all of you who have yet to get a Wonder Award, keep working, and I know that you don't think it, but we are noticing some of the small things that you are doing on a daily basis. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye!